together to Jesus our Savior and friend. He's a sympathizing God. He'll relieve every care for the weary.
God bless you. God bless you, Evangelist Patricia. God bless you. Y'all know I'm still on my assignment, okay? What about for the weary? Sweet to be there. It's the blessed hour of prayer. Praying for this great nation. And I would not stop. I would not. It's my duty to do so. Guys, and agree with me. Come pray with me. Come and believe with me. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in, share, come on in and agree with me. God bless you, Minister Wanda, God bless you. God bless you, God bless you. Maisha Jones, God bless you. Come on in, share and tag. Come on in, bring someone in to pray with me, to agree with me for the nation, for the election. Come on in, come on in. Come on in. God bless you, Sister Darcel. God bless you. Come on in and agree with me. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. I see you, Sister Marilyn. God bless you. God bless you. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in and agree with me for the United States of America, for this election, for God to choose. Come on in. Get up a little closer. Come on. Come on. Let me bring you a little closer to me. Come on. Come in. Hallelujah. Let the blood of Jesus prevail. Let the blood of Jesus reign. Let the blood of Jesus prevail. Face of darkness against. I bind every dark force. I bind it. I bind it. I bind it. And put the fire of God on it. Yes. Burn it to ashes. The blood of Jesus prevail. We render every other power working against this moment. We render it powerless in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on in and agree with us. Agree. Let us agree. Let us agree. Come on. Let's get a few more who will agree with us for this election. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Agree with me, and if I get up and walk, that's okay. If I sit, that's okay. But I'm here. I'm here. And I'm so glad I have 9 with me. Divine completion. I'm loving the numbers. Number 9, 10. We shall have a testimony. Glory be to God. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in, you faithful ones. Come on in. Come on in and agree with me. Come on in and agree with me. Come on in and believe. And yes, we have 11. Yeah, we're going to experience a little bit of trouble. But the level of the trouble determines the level of the victory. Y'all better hear me. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. Come on in. I feel like walking. Come on in. Come on in. I feel like. It's prayer time. We ready to pray for this great nation. Come on in. Let's pray. Let's pray. It's prayer time. It's prayer time. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. Come on in. Come on in, guys. Let's pray. Let's do what God have us to do. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. For no weapon form against the United States of America shall prosper. No weapon. No weapon. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. We're believing God for victory. We're believing Him for victory. We believe in God for victory for the nation. We believe in Him for the nation, for the nation, for the United States of America. We believe in God to come through. We believe in Him to be in the mix, to be in the mix, be in the mix, be in the mix, be in the mix, be in the mix for the nation, for this election. We believe in God. We believe in God. We're trusting Him. I don't care what it looked like. I know you don't care what it looked like, but we are believing God. We're trusting God that He will step on in. He'll stretch out His right hand. He'll stretch out His hand and put down everything. Lord God, He'll tear it down with His wrath. Everything. It's the United States of America election. Everything that will vaunt itself. Oh God, He'll stretch out His hand and tear it down with His wrath, with His fire, with His power, with His blood. Yes. For blessed is whose God is the Lord. Yes. Lord, we know that there's some who have other gods. We know. But those of us who know You, who have a relationship with You, who trust You, who believe You, God, and have You as a friend, those of us, God, we will stand for this nation to be shaken for victory. Shaken, 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 shaken for victory. In the name of Jesus, the blood of Jesus prevail over the United States of America. Victory, 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 victory. I am proclaiming it as I make this decree today. As we agree, God, as we agree, God, this election, that You intervene, and shake this nation, God. Shake this nation, and let Your perfect, God, let Your perfect will be done. Your righteous will be done. Blessed God are Your righteous who are praying, God. Shake this nation. Shake it into victory. Shake it. Shuffle it, God. Shuffle it into victory, God, and come through in this election for the United. The United States of America. Oh God, give us another chance, God. Give us another chance. Another chance, God. Let Your fist, God. Let Your fist be stretched out of heaven, God. Fist down everything that will vaunt itself against Your perfect will in the name. Your will be done in this election. Your will be done. Your will be done. Your will be done, God. Your will be done. We call on You, God. We trust You. We call on You, God. We call on You. Yeshua, 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 Yeshua. Jesus, 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 Jesus. You take over. You intervene in this election. We trust You, Yeshua. We trust You. You sit high and You look low. We trust You, God. We trust You. I sit out, God, looking to You today. I sit out, God, looking to You today. Who are agreeing with me right now. They're agreeing with me right now, Lord, for victory in this election. Victory in this election. Victory, God. You give us what's good for us. Give us what's best for us. Give us what's best for us. Renounce, cancel, mash up, confuse, confirm. In God, that will vaunt itself. Let justice be in this nation. Let righteousness be in this nation. God, six times You say let and something happen. Let God arise in this nation. Let this election be of You, God. Let this election be a justified election. Let it be, God. You choose. You choose for us, God. Lord, You choose. You choose, God. You choose, Lord. You choose. Cancel, renounce, mash up, struck down. Every plot, struck it down. Struck it down. Struck it down with Your blood, with Your fire, God. Come through for us. We don't deserve You coming through for us, but we are standing on Your word that You're a merciful God. We're standing on Your word, God, that You forgive and heal. We're standing on Your word. Yes. We're standing on Your word. We're believing You, God, for the victory in this election. We're believing you, God, that you take over. Take hold of Sheila and Buckler and stand up for the United States of America. Plead our cause, oh God, and fight against any force of darkness that seek to fight against us. Section, God, intervene with your power, with your blood. And what you got to tear down, expose any plot. Kandorebebiyosha. Kola, koye, kola, koye, kola, koya, kola, koya. You, God, call me to pray. You call me to pray for the nation. Yes, God, you did. You did. Yeah. You tell me I should. You tell me, Lord, and you said I must never be anxious, but I must make my own. I'll never be weary in my well-doing, and I'm obeying your word. You told me, God, to seek. You told me to knock. You told me to ask. It's in red. You wrote it in red, God. It's in red. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and everything else will be added. We seek you for the nation today. Let your perfect will be done. Let it be done, God. Let it be done in the name of Jesus. Let your blood reign over this nation, God. Let your blood reign over this nation. The blood of Jesus reign over this nation. Let healing come to those, God, who are believing with me. God, let a breakthrough come to those who are believing with me. Those who need a miracle, God, a miracle, a healing touch in their body, God. Let them experience it, God, as they agree with me in the blood of the Lamb, and everything that is held up, God, let it be loose, let it be loose, let it be loose. I bind everything that is held hostage for those who are agreeing with me. I loose enemy have hold, have an hold for those who are agreeing with me, and those who are faithfully healed. And Lord God, those women who are suffering with pain and GYN issue, that you will, God, bring about a miraculous healing to them right now. Let your power be manifested through them in the name of Jesus, God. Bring forth healing, bring forth a breakthrough right now for those who are agreeing with me, for the nation. And let them be confounded and put to shame who will mock and jeer, God. Let your temper come to those who will come against this divine hour of prayer. Let your perfect will be done, God. We believe you. We call it done. We believe, God, that we are healed. We are blessed. We believe for victory for the United States of America. We give you the glory, the praise, and the honor. And I sit under your cloud, God. Your cloud of glory. As the rain drop on me, God. Drop your glory. Drop your victory. Drop it. Drop it down in the United States of America. To God be the glory, honor, and praise. I decree and declare that this prayer is answered in heaven. As I look to the clouds, as I look to the heavens. I give you the glory, the praise, and the honor. For blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. The people whom you have chosen and created, God, you sit high and you look down, so your perfect will be done. These things I ask and believe and call it done in Jesus' name. Amen, amen, amen. I want you to share this prayer, share this prayer. I got to go, share this prayer, share this prayer. I got to go, I got to go, I got to go, I got to go. Glory, hallelujah, Jesus.